What's going on, everybody? This is Smooth One of Smooth One Productions, and this is my Cobor CL60R light, and I'm just gonna mess with it a little bit. I'm gonna change the lights for you. See, this is the app. I'm messing with the app right now. I'm changing the light source.
Living in the world.
Intensity out in
chaos.
Red.
It's a lot of things going on.
Orange.
People don't understand.
Yellow.
They're trying to decrease the population.
Green.
With drugs.
Light blue.
Alcohol,
dark blue. Purple.
We don't
now
see
I'm
it.
Gonna spin around, go around.
We're just enjoying the party.
See, red.
People are starving.
Green.
Because the food prices are going up.
Blue, yellow. Let me mess with
people
some intensity
on the
here. Okay.
Because the rent's going up.
Let me turn this down some.
The jobs are decreasing.
Go back to another color. See the colors changing?
We're not doing what we have to do.
Okay.
The rich are getting rich. The poor are getting poorer too. What about the future?
Alright.
What do you
purple
think?
Intensity.
Will there
up
be jobs left?
Intensity
for the human
down
race?
Blue.
G's are taking over.
Intensity up.
And AI
intensity
too
down.
And us
light
humans
blue. Intensity up.
Are just sitting and watching it go through.
Intensity
put
down.
Down that bottle.
Green.
Put
intensity
out that
up. Intensity down.
Start doing what you used to do.
Yellow.
So humans can
intensity
live
down. Intensity
sitting
up
back, slowing it down.
Orange.
Swallowing it.
Intensity
all up.
Up. Intensity
the
down.
Is that
red
end of the rope?
Intensity down.
We have to figure
intensity
it out
up.
Before
as you see, this is the Cobor. Part 2. I'm gonna let y'all see. This is the remote.
You see chaos.
And it's hard to focus on the remote. But this is what I'm using. This is the remote control. I'm messing with the colors on it. I'm not touching the camera. I'm not touching the light. See? Yellow, green, sky blue, dark blue, red, orange, purple. That's what's going on with this right here. Okay, let me see something else. If there's some other features here. Go back. Oops. Uh-oh, what did I hit here? Hit something intense. Console. See, I'm messing with it. All features on up. Okay, I'm just letting y'all see this is what Smooth One Production is doing. I'm messing with it. Back to the console, how did it go? What is it? Back. Done.
everybody. I'm back to your Obor CL60R. Color temperature at light. You made the picture black back there. So you can see how much. Okay, so the subject could be roughly from here. That's pretty cool. And I'm gonna mess with the temperature, the hue. Mess with the hue. That's how bright it is. That's a hero. Pretty bright for one scene, for a scene. Okay, saturation. 0, 100, okay, that's off, that's the brightness, that's all the brightness there, 100%, okay. Saturation. Zero. Hue. 139. Huh? Okay. Now we're gonna hit the saturation. Colors. You see it? 100% hue, 30, that's a color, okay, this is the Kobo CL60R, or CL60R, it has a, it comes with its own little, little mount piece here, and, it's a bow. It's a snap-on Bowens mount. It's you plug it in by USB-C. It's a USB-C plug, as you see here, plugged up to the outlet, to the light, and you see it's pretty bright, pretty decent light. You know, it's gonna do what it gotta do. But that's what it does. You know, smooth on production. Any saturation, take the saturation out. Go up to the hue. Take the hue out. All right. Okay, saturation up to 100%. And I mess with the hue. And That's when the colors start coming in. And I work on the apps when I get home. But this is what you get. Yeah, that's pretty good for a scene. Smooth One Productions, and that's a wrap. I'm about to put all this up, and I'm about to head on home. I had something I was supposed to do, but I had a meeting and another meeting. I had a meeting, and I'm just getting this stuff going. Smooth One Productions, the Cobo CL60R, Smooth One Productions, and I'm out.